We have a problem, sir. Our systems are detecting two distinct targets. Both genetic signatures resemble Spider-Man's. Take a look at this map. As you can see, each target is unique, but both have characteristics of arachnid DNA.
We don't have time to dawdle. Have the HKs force both targets into the same area. Once they're together, capturing both subjects shouldn't be a problem. Am I making myself clear?
Yes, sir.
Spiders! Spiders everywhere!
Go back to your corporate masters!
No!